He is the executive director of the Calgary Center for Inquiry. He's on the board of directors of Recovering from Religion. He is here to say a few things to us all, and some to his family, who also happen to be attending today, because he is the son of Pastor Fred Phelps.